Hi, children. Good evening to you all. You'll be happy today. Do you know what I'm going to tell you? I'm going to share a story with you all. And I'm going to share you a very favorite story. Do you know what is the name of the story? Can you guess it? Come on, guess, guess. Yeah, what is this called? Drinking water. When you will drink water? Whenever we feel thirsty, we drink water. So what is this called? Thirsty. And what is this? Who has wings? Birds will be having wings. Yes, this is a bird. This bird is black in color. Which bird it is? Crow. Yes, this is a story about a thirsty crow. Yeah. Once upon a time, there was a crow. The crow was so thirsty. It was so thirsty. It was searching for water here and there. It was searching, searching, searching. It was searching for water, 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 water. Where's the water? Where's the water? It was searching, searching, searching. And there he sat on the tree. And from there he saw one pot. That is a pitcher. He saw a pitcher. It'll be like this. Pitcher. The pitcher. It went towards the pitcher. It saw the pot pitcher. The pitcher had little water in it. The pitcher had only very little water in it. It was trying to put his beak inside the pot and try to drink. It couldn't. It couldn't. It tried, but couldn't reach. What it did, it was thinking, 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 thinking. It got one idea. It got one idea. It went towards the rocks. There were rocks around the tree. It went towards the rocks. It picked the rock with its beak and dropped in the pitcher. It picked the rock, dropped in the pitcher. It picked, dropped in the pitcher. And slowly, what happened? The water came up. Slowly, the water came up. So, what the crow did? The crow put its beak, it drank. Slap, slap, it drank the water. It felt satisfied. Now, he flew away happily. Now, the moral of the story is, never give up. You should never give up in any situation. Okay? Never ever give up in your life. So the crow also, it would have, if it wouldn't have tried, it wouldn't have drank the water. He tried, he thought in different ways, he got an idea to put the stones. So he drank the water and flew away. So we should never give up in our life. Keep trying till you succeed. Sincerely, you keep trying. Successfully, you will succeed it. Yeah. Thank you, children. Bye. See you all.